back in the ages dark, oh Wembley,
back in the ages dark.
Old man, know about the sea going hard.
Old man, know about the sea going hard.
Old man, know about his nervous spells when he had to listen to the animals yell. But when anything was brewing, he was there with bells. Animals up to
Gotta get your steps in. Thanks for coming out tonight, everybody. We're really grateful that you're here. We're really very grateful for all the support you've been giving us this year. And we're really beyond thrilled to be back on the stage on Riser singing music. It's just beyond euphoric for all of us. We truly are so grateful. And we have lots of fun things that we keep up with, so feel free to check in with us online every once in a while. And thanks for all of the early morning drop-offs, late-night pickups. We're really grateful for all that. I know with kids of my own how crazy that can get, so thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
One of the
Moke,
we got
a temple,
one of
the
Moke,
we got
a
temple,
one of
the
Moke,
we got a temple,
Freedom is coming, freedom is coming, yes I will.
Freedom is coming, freedom is coming, freedom is coming, yes I know.
Thank you. piece of wood and give somebody to share. This is for a student who has, over the last 4 years, done an amazing amount of work for the department, which says a lot about, it could be told about all of my seniors, to be honest with you. This one did a lot to help peers, did a lot to advance his own technique, stronger, and has won a lot of awards and acclaim, and in general has just really become very impressive in what he's done, and I'm very grateful for being able to work with him. This year's Chorus Music Award goes to Colin Coney.
I'll rise up and day, I'll rise up and day.
so much. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. We're just going to do a quick picture of everybody and with the quartet. And so we're going to awkwardly do that now in front of you. And then we'll see you later. So thanks for coming out tonight.
Emma.